Hey, good morning, everybody. It's school time for Jamarie. Say good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. We want you to ride along with us as we go to school. Hey, get your groove on. Hey. Good morning. Wake up.
Jamarie
and Mommy, we have life together.
Enjoy.
We gonna see y'all. I'm driving, and you know this the laws. You can't drive and talk on the phone at the same time. So we gonna see you at the school.
Peace out.
Hey, we made it to school, and look who's got the groove on. Go, Booey. Hey. We do a little dance and get hyped up before we get out of the car so we can have a good day. Hey, you tried to show them? And by the way, we don't have the rights to this song. Hey! We're at the school right now, and we're about to get out. And we're going to say goodbye to Jamarie and let him go on to school and learn some stuff. ABCs. 1, 2, 3s. Say bye-bye. See you later.
Bye-bye.
This how you feel when you drop your kid off at school. Call up the gang and they come and get gang. Cry me a river, keep you with us. Bad and bush, bad. Cooking up with a oops. And you got some time for yourself. We got thudders and hunter rounds too.
Bad and bush, bad. Cooking up with a oops. This is where I go. This is where I go when I want to have some fun. I go to Walmart. It's been a little change while the boy is at school. Come with me.
All right, I'm back in the car. I went to go do my shopping, making some spaghetti. I didn't bring y'all into Walmart with me because it feels weird walking around with a camera. Everybody looking at you like, what is she doing? What is she filming? Looks dumb. So, I'm back in the car, gonna make some spaghetti, and I'm about to go home and do a little bit cleaning before Jamarie gets out of school. Let's go. It's about that time I picked up my baby from school, and we're on the 710 freeway on our way to go to Compton, going home. But we gotta stop
Walmart.
We're not stopping by Walmart today. I already went to Walmart this morning. Ha ha ha.
For my birthday cake?
No. Your birthday is not until May. So we're going to get you some more lights for your night lights. Yeah, so we're going to the famous Dollar Tree. All right, people, we made it into Dollar Tree. Let's go. And here we are.
It got a bar inside.
He's gonna try all these toys, all these Dollar Tree toys, each and every one of them before he picks anything. And that is the problem when I come in here. I come in here for this. But he wants to come in here for this. And it's gonna take a while for him to go up and down this little aisle of cheap toys. And look, see? And see, he's gonna pick up every toy.
Oh, for the sand.
Yep, and he's gonna say what it is for no reason. And this is what happens when we come in the Dollar Tree.